Piper's favorite animal?
Dolphin.
And when he's happy, he wiggles his antenna, and he's really happy now, because we're going to turn our class into a giant snail shell. Hold hands, hold hands.